Alright. So we're in the cemetery. What could possibly go wrong here? There's some ammo. Wonder if you could hit... Oh, never mind.
Whoa! Who did this? Mr. X!
Only a demon hunter could kill this many and not be lying dead next to them.
Another demon hunter? Let's see what he wants. Brains. Maybe that's what that... That's that guy that we keep seeing. That dark shadow person.
Paula and I promised we would be buried together.
Just taking a wild guess. Right, it's not good. And neither is that. Oh, God.
Any suggestions?
Aim for the head! Not that you really have a choice.
Am I even doing anything? Okay, cool.
Shoot the red spots.
Let me get out of here first. Got it. There we go. Try and get this other one. Oh, I only took one shot from the shotgun. Get out of there. Damn it. Should be going for headshots, right? There we go. Suck it! I didn't even know that dude was right next to me. You know, if I were a smart man, I would just stay here and fight all these guys. And collect enough diamonds to exploit this game. But, I don't think I have enough bullets to keep this task up. Ah. Let's go ahead and just take care of this guy. There we go. There we go. Drop this up. You know what? I should have done that. That would have been boring for you guys, though. Because there's unlimited ammo here for the teeth. It would have just kept on. And there's ammo over there for the boner. I could have done it. One thing I would have run out though is I don't think I would have definitely not had enough sake or tequila. So I'm playing this game, might as well do that. Play on easy, stay there, and level all the way up. And then play it again on hard or something, I don't know. Okay. Looks like we're at the end of this act. Or a part of an act. There we go. How's Act 2, 3? Act 3, 1? Or 2, 4? I guess we'll find out some other time. Or maybe... Never mind. Alright. Oh, this looks fun. Oh, man.
Where is a god when you need one?
Okay, okay. Crazy idea, G. What if we use that chandelier?
Chandelier to what? Oh. I can move it. Aha! Alright, so that pushes the darkness out. Alright, so where's the next one? Let me rotate here. Ah, there it is.
Is it just me, or are these crystals a bit phallic?
You're one to talk.
What crystals? Phallic crystals. Alright. Oh, diamonds. Very nice. Oh, crap, didn't mean to do that. Oh, my bad. Oh, I'm sorry. Okay. Go to this one. Get all these diamonds. I wonder if I missed any already. I don't think I have, but let's see. Let me get all these real quick. I really like that you don't actually have to touch them to get them. You just gotta be near them. That was one good design choice on their behalf. Because that would have been annoying as hell. Did I miss any down here? I think we're good. There we go. That one. I'm watching those demons. I don't think they jump on. I don't think they're a threat. Oh, shit. Killed one. That was funny. Guess I could kill him for diamonds too, but that'd also take forever. Diamonds are forever.
You see? Chandelier. Brilliant idea.
For one you pulled out of your ass.
Wrong. I don't have an ass.
Alright, and this is the end of this act. Or chapter. I don't know. It's confusing. What a wonderful world. Ah, here we go. Act 2-4. Riders of the Lost Heart. Cute. Alright then. So, we're almost done with this whole little picture here. I wonder if we're... It's gonna bring up a new picture, I imagine. Alright, got enough of that ammo. I noticed game isn't giving us as much health as we were originally getting. So, I'm thinking we're probably going to have to start buying some eventually. But not just yet, because I think we're still good. Even with boss battles coming up every 5 seconds in this game. Alright. Spend some money on some gems. Hello, Christopher.
How'd you two get here so fast? Y'all rode the chandelier, didn't you?
Alright. Red gems. Have enough for two.
call real soon.
Alright. Teether's been working out pretty well. I should increase that, yeah. Because I've been missing a ton every time I shoot those fools. And, every time I shoot that light shot, seem to be missing a lot. So, that should help out. Oh god, are you serious? That totally looks like another boss fight, doesn't it? Okay. Well, we'll stop here, guys, and I'll see you in the next one.